Let's go. So today we're doing a fairly short route, doing a loop through Fairburn Ings, which is quite a nice route that has a fairly big climb and then a nice downhill. And then I usually, as I've done this route before, hook onto the canal for a little bit. So it's a fairly nice short route. And it should be a good ride. I'm expecting it not to be too busy with it being a Sunday afternoon when I'm recording this. Weather wise, quite damp, but it's dry today, a little bit windy, but should be nothing to worry about. Hopefully it doesn't chuck it down now and I've jinxed it. Oh my word, look at that bird there. Oh wow. That is phenomenal. Oh wow, I'm so glad I saw that. That was beautiful. A lot muddy around here and under that bridge, but thankfully not today. Don't have mud splashed up my legs. And as always, a fun gate to get through. Under the bridge we go. I wonder if there's been like a hunt thing, trail for kids or something. There's loads of arrows on the ground pointing you in the right direction, which weren't there before. So on this part we're riding alongside the river, which is nice with all the trees. The leaves are turning with the seasons changing. Firmly in autumn now. So now we make our climb. This isn't the too bad part of it. So when we get to that bit there, it's very steep, but the views are lovely as we get up that hill. And I made it. Look at that. Lovely bit of lake there. Those little birds. Not sure if you'll be able to see on the camera. The views from up here though are absolutely stunning. Just seeing all the trees from afar. It's really something else. Oh, look at that view. Phenomenal. My bike is running a lot smoother now. It's beginning to have the squeak from the front looked at and the gears by a small little local cycle shop called Cycle House. They're based in Castleford. Great guys in there. Nothing's ever too much bother. So they have sorted everything out, the squeak's gone and the bike is running very smooth now. Now ready for the big hill. Let's go! Woohoo! Love that hill. Crept up on me a little bit, so didn't manage to get as much speed as I wanted, but oh, it just feels so good going down that speed. Brilliant. And as you can see, we've looped back round to where that bridge was. So I think I can rejoin from this little bit. Gonna give it a try. Rather than going back under the same bridge. Looks open to me. Now, as long as the bike doesn't fall down, we should be all good. And we're back at the gate. We've just got another gate to go through down here. And then we'll be by the river canal. I suppose it's a canal actually, with the locks and the boats. I do love the locks and seeing all the different boats that end up down here. Once you get used to going through the gates and you get a good technique, it isn't as hard as it is when you first do it. I find a good technique is wedge my foot in the corner of the gate to hold it open, and then I can get my bike in on its back wheel, squeeze through and let it shut behind me. Boats on the canal. The beauty of this route is you can make it as long or short as you'd like, as you can link this on to other routes. So I can ride through Cass and continue riding up to Wakefield. I could ride and hit St. Aidan's and then continue from there up to Leeds. So there's varying different options to make this route as long or as short as you'd like, which I really like. Today I'm just doing the route on its own, as it is a little bit late in the afternoon, but it's just a nice short one. I wanted to do, wanted to get out. Haven't been out for a little while, so after the big 50-kilometer bike ride I did in York the other week, I think a short one is quite refreshing and quite nice. So we're just at the edge of Castleford here, and there's actually a really nice pub on the corner called the Griffin, but it's actually closing down due to all the electricity price rises, which is a real shame because they always did such a nice cider. So it's a shame to lose that one, as it was fully independent, so they could choose what they had on, and it wasn't too expensive either for good quality cider. Oh, that was a bit slippy and slidey. It's always very windy down here. Yeah. Right, we'll need a clean now. So this is nearly the end of today's route. It's been a great little ride out. So this is the end gate. It's been a lovely little ride out on a Sunday.